the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
We're live in Harrisburg, and this is the picture for most of the Susquehanna Valley. Thick, low clouds, and not many flurries falling from those clouds, at least for right now. Some more flurries will be moving back in over the next 2 hours for everyone in the Susquehanna Valley. Then later this afternoon, we'll have some snow squalls. That'll be a line of snow showers. It'll be a quick burst of snow, but it will reduce visibility to virtually nothing in some places. The good news about that, it'll just move in and move right out. We're looking at that for the time frame between 4 p.m. and 8 p.m. crossing the Susquehanna Valley. Before that arrives, temperatures will get up to 34 to 38 as we go to Lebanon County for your News 8 Storm Team forecast. Late this afternoon, the winds will pick up and it stays windy tonight. We're looking at winds from the northwest pulling in that cold air at 15 to 25 miles per hour. You add that to our meager lows on only 15 to 19. The wind chills make it feel in the single digits. The clouds hang around tonight. Then tomorrow, mix of clouds and sun. It'll stay windy and cold. Highs only at 30 to 34 with those very gusty winds, up to 40 miles per hour with those gusts. It'll feel a lot colder than that for tomorrow. This morning on Live, Super Doppler 8, still some light snow falling for parts of Berks County and Chester County. Most of the Susquehanna Valley no longer seeing flurries. A few flurries developing in parts of Cumberland County, even in parts of Perry County right now, and even some more flurries, even just a touch of light snow, moving into the Ridge and Valley region, some of those higher spots as you head up from Harrisburg to State College. Some more of this light snow will spread across the Susquehanna Valley, but it really won't accumulate very much. In fact, really won't accumulate to anything. Here we are in the big picture, taking a look at Super Doppler 8 over the last 3 hours. Here's some of that late snow and flurries that will be sliding across our area over the next few hours. But farther out to the west, right here, is the cold front. And this is a sharp cold front associated with this system. Right ahead of that, that's what will bring those snow squalls later this afternoon. And that will bring us about a half an inch of snow in addition to what's already on the ground. And some very cold air behind that cold front. After that passes, those winds pick up. And on the News 8 Storm Team chill chart, with those winds, the wind chills making it feel around 5 tonight if you're standing outside. Pretty bitter outside. Then tomorrow it'll feel harsh if you're standing outside thanks to those wind chills in the teens. Yesterday we made it up to 40 degrees. Average high was 39, and yesterday was the last average high in the 30s. They are average highs at 40 as we creep our way towards spring, but it certainly doesn't feel like spring with some of that light snow that moved in over the night. That light snow brought anywhere from about a half an inch to an inch and a half across the Susquehanna Valley. Most spots came in about half an inch to an inch. We got an inch in Harrisburg from this system. So let's get right to Predictor, talk about some of those flurries that'll be sliding across our area over the next 2 hours. Then we're going to catch a break. Here's about noon on Predictor. Then watch these snow squalls develop. This is a line of those bursts of snow. It won't last long. When it moves through your area, it'll be about, say, 10 to 15 minutes, and it'll slide right on out. But we're looking at the timing for this between 4 o'clock at 8 o'clock. I stop Predictor at about 6:30 as it exits the eastern part of the Susquehanna Valley. Then that snow starts departing, all of it, after 8 o'clock and leads way just to leave the clouds along with us as those winds pick up tonight and those winds stay with us for Sunday. So here we are at Predictor, pretty good on the snowfall total so far. It's at about an inch, and that's about what we got. Here's that additional snowfall coming in with those snow squalls, about a half an inch across the Susquehanna Valley between 4 and 8 o'clock. Temperatures right now, it is cold, but right around freezing. From here, temperatures, we're not going very much farther. We're going to get up to 36 degrees later today. 32 for Sunday with a mix of clouds and sun and those strong, gusty winds. We're staying in the 30s on Monday, but at least it'll be mostly sunny. Some sprinkles, perhaps even a few flurries. Not really a big deal at all for Tuesday. We're at 38. After that, temperatures rise to above average in the 40s, and we could finish out the week with some rain.
Just enough snow today to have some fun sledding and hopefully not cancel any plans. Right?
And as I always like to say, for decorative purposes, too. Always looks nice outside. See fresh snow.
Yes. Thank you, Drew.